Hello, everybody. How's everybody doing? Well, what you're looking at is metal towers that all over New York City. Apparently, the government spent $100 million in making them. And when the media asked them what they're for, the government didn't want to talk about it. So they're very mysterious. And what are they used for? Who knows? Nobody knows. Thank you for subscribing to my channel and have a great day.